The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match and is for the Action Championship. Introducing the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 271 pounds, the superstar.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
And introducing the challenger from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 171 pounds, Yosef.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And introducing the champion from Toledo, Ohio, weighing in at 181 pounds. He is the Action Champion, Troy Mitchell.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I've always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for extreme rules.
Well, there's no question that extreme rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every extreme rules match on our shows.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oof, that'll leave a mark. Punch right in the head.
Drop
kicked all the way to the floor.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Oh, and a slam!
Waist lock, no, no!
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Into the barricade!
Sweeps the legs.
Crushing double stomp.
Oh.
He's in, under the ropes.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Oh, man.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Breathtaking athleticism.
Here's a pin for the title.
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Knew what was coming there. Fails to connect on the springboard. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Drops an elbow.
There was some power behind that punch.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right across the throat.
What a knockout punch.
Ooh, oh, man.
And he's able to reverse. And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Poison Rana.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, are you
kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Kick right to the ribs. And there's more to come. Brain Buster.
Champ looking to end this.
Oh, I thought the champ had it.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
He's lining him up. Diving Meteora.
That was beautiful.
I think the champ's got it.
Shoulders
down.
Oh,
and he breaks up the pin.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Take the... Oh, impressive counter. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. What's he hoping to find down there?
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Spiked into the ring apron.
Taking it outside the ring now. Flying Majorana.
That's how you impress.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Oh, the ladder. Producing a trampling.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Snap German suplex.
He climbs into the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Suplex. He's turning the tables.
Oh, my God.
Oh, cool flip.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
He's taking this to the floor now. Coming back in the ring.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
He'll take things into the ring.
Rear European uppercut.
The champ looking out of sorts.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Twist of fate.
That's gotta be it.
Two. The pin's broken up.
Time to end this.
Right down on the skull.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Shoulders down.
Got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and new action champion, the Superstar.
A night and title change. We will all...